recording. Yay! Town of Salem! Now you can complain.
Okay, it's bullshit. I don't get out of school until the 11th.
Be dramatic about it.
What, I'm already.
More like Town of Galem, am I right? Hotel Survivors!
No, okay.
Sure. This is exactly what we wanted. It's a sheriff, a godfather, and all survivors. Let's do this.
I hope to God I'm the godfather.
If this works. No, this has to go.
Wait, okay, but if the godfather kills the sheriff, then everyone except the sheriff wins.
What? Oh, yeah, that's kind of the point, dude.
Yeah, I know, but... Did I tell you about the game I played where it was all vigilantes... Plus, it was
people
all.
People need to not repick. Quit leaving. No.
Did I tell you the game I was in? That was all vigilantes and one serial killer.
No.
It was so great. Yes, I was the serial killer. It was.
You were.
I was. It was so good. Yeah, and I won. It was so funny. There were three of us left. All right, it was me and two other guys. And then when we walked out in the morning, I just go, "Welp, so which one of you two guys is gonna kill me tonight?" And then one of them goes, "Well, I'm all out of bullets." And then I go, "Then it must be this other guy, right?" And he's like, "I guess so." And so we voted to lynch him. And then when it shows that he was a vigilante, the other guy goes, "What? No!" It was so unbelievably perfect. And oh my god, start.
Seriously, like, I hate these videos. Like, I have so many Salem videos that, like, the first 2 minutes is just this. Because the start system is so fucking broken in this game.
Yeah.
People need to not leave and just have fun for once.
Oh my god, I'm this is irritating me.
They repicked the host.
Okay. Well, all he did was change the Godfather to Mafioso. So I don't know what they were looking to accomplish here. We might have to vote to repick just because he's not starting.
Just start. Please.
Alright, I'm voting to repick as much as I don't want to.
For fuck's sake. It's the same host as before. The original
good.
Host.
Good.
Come on. Come on. Yeah!
Thank God.
Okay, now we just need to wait for half the people to leave. Oh my god, this is gonna be great, I hope. What the fuck are you drinking?
Dr. Pepper? There's something caught on my pop filter, though.
You know what song I've had stuck in my head lately?
What?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Rock Band will do that to you, man.
Oh, and Space Oddity.
Dude, did I tell you? Okay, well, this is being completely blown out of proportion, but at PAX, Harmonix was like, "We just want to start off our panel by saying we have nothing to announce at this time as far as Rock Band and Dance Central, but rest assured, we plan to bring back both both franchises on current generation hardware in full force." And immediately every gaming outlet goes, "New Rock Band in development, new Dance Central in development." You named yourself Zane.
Yeah, so what of it?
I'll one up you. Don't worry, I got this.
Oh my god.
What are you?
I'll give you one guess.
Mafioso?
No. This is just ridiculous. Oh.
Man. I have a feeling this isn't gonna be. Oh, I forgot. Survivors of. Oh, okay. Well, I'm a survivor, as you have probably figured out.
Since when do we have four? I thought survivors only had three.
Maybe it's relative to the amount of survivors there are.
If it is, that is surprising.
I think I'm just gonna do first four. Wait, okay. Tell me right. Okay, you're not mafioso, so no. I don't have to worry about you at all.
No.
I think I'm gonna do just first four turns bulletproof.
I always do first turn, just to avoid a random kill. And I wasn't attacked. Nobody's gonna die.
Everyone, yeah, because probably everyone used bulletproof vest. See, everyone's gonna use theirs in the first four turns.
Plot twist, the mafia isn't even attacking. We're all alive? Big guess, the genius. This is the zaniest.
Oh my god.
Game.
This game was a bad idea.
This one's probably gonna go on for a long time.
Oh well, may as well. This will basically be like a Chocola cast with us actually playing a game while it's going on, more or less, because we can't even really do anything. Except random Lynch, Obi-Wan.
I'm writing my will.
Nope, Terry.
It's Terry.
Watch him be sheriff. Did you see what I said?
No. I was Turi, I saw. Oh, it was Turi, I saw him. I'm a survivor, you dicks, whatever, I'll die.
Oh,
what? What a dick. Now we have to hang him.
Yeah. Lol, I'm gonna abstain. What if he was mafioso? And he just rage quit from being random lynched on the first day.
Well, then we'll win, won't we?
That'd be pretty.
Because we won with anybody.
Oh, yeah. So. As long as either Sheriff. Actually, so I guess this theoretically wouldn't go on that long. But.
Yeah, that's a good point. Once mafioso dies, we win.
Yeah.
Or once Sheriff dies, we win.
So basically, we just got a random lynch every day until the sheriff figures out who it is.
Yeah, pretty much. Sway. Oh, shit. He was butthurt. Oh, big surprise. Hashtag. Damn, last survivor. God damn it, Sam.
I always love when people say that, though. Like, when the doctor dies and then everyone goes, damn, lost the doctor. It's like, yeah, I just saw it happen, too. We're all standing around.
Actually, you'd be surprised.
We just
half
voted
the time
to hang
people
him.
Are like, oh, huh? Who died?
Oh, well, yeah.
I just like stating the obvious. I'm one of those people.
Yeah, well, so. I mean, I do it, too, whenever I'm the person who killed them.
I do it regardless. I swear to God, I'm not doing my best tonight, so if I die... Okay, I didn't. Woo! Oh no! The first death.
Watch it be Mary sheriff. Watch it be sheriff.
If it's sheriff, I'm just gonna laugh. I don't want to. Well... Should have used your bulletproof vest. Oh my god! Oh my god!
That was my 25th win.
I'm not gonna give up. Do you see that's the name of the achievement for winning as survivor?
Yeah, I've never won as a survivor before.
I haven't either. Oh my god.
Alright, that's...
Well, We, like, this is such a short episode. I feel like we should just merge this.
Let's do a classic game.
Yeah. Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
That was pretty great, I'm not gonna lie.
The second person. Oops, I totally didn't do a countdown. Alright. Three, two, one, go.
Morris All right. Goodrich. Alright, yeah. I've got a question for you.
What?
Have you ever read the novel And Then There Were None by Agatha Christie?
Yes. We had to read that in my 10th grade English class, actually.
Yeah. I had to read that in my 8th grade English class.
Well, aren't you special?
I am special.
It's such a good book.
No, yeah, that was like one of the only books that was like required reading at my school that I actually really liked.
Same.
I want like a modified version of this game that's kind of like that, except...
Yeah, this is... Yeah.
I mean, this is pretty much as close as you can get, but
Well, things like this were inspired by that book. Like, any whodunit type situation was inspired by that book.
Agatha Christie was kind of like, you know, pioneer of the genre, more or less.
Yeah, pretty much.
But yeah, that was a really good book. I don't know why. I do know why. I just remembered it because this game is just like
that fucking plot twist, man.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, I guess we won't spoil it because I mean, when do you ever watch a video and then you like they say a book spoiler and then you're like, damn, I was gonna read that. If I spoiled the ending to like The Dark Knight Rises or something, I'm sure someone would get mad. But
I still haven't seen that movie.
Really?
Really?
Have you seen The Dark Knight though?
Mm-hmm. Like 4 years after it came out, but yeah.
All right. I don't know. Other people might disagree, but I'd say save yourself the trouble and just watch The Dark Knight again.
Really?
Well, yeah. I mean, The Dark Knight Rises is. It's like decent, but it's way too long, and it's kind of boring. I don't know.
Choose a name, dude.
I did.
Oh. It's your mom.
You found it.
Oh, I haven't been this role in a long time.
Neither have I.
Sun Bro Solaire. That's awesome. I'm hoping with a premiere these videos turn out with all that fucking lag that's been happening, like flickering lag. You were merely raised in darkness. You're Bane!
Yeah, no crap, I'm Bane. Wait, I need a Bane quote for my will. I'm going to be so sad if I die in the first night because I'm not going to have anything in my will.
I really hope I don't die.
Oh my god. I wish I... Are you a killer?
No.
Okay.
I got transported.
I really wish I was a killer because there are some amazing Bane quotes.
Oh my god. Well, I mean, if you want to get technical, I'm a killer.
Oh, you're a jailer.
No.
You're a veteran slash vigilante.
Vigilante.
All right. Okay, but like, if I knew who the doctor was and I killed him, there's a Bane quote that's like, calm down, doctor. Now it's not the time for fear. That comes later. Except, I mean, I guess he's dead at that point, so I guess I could say that the night before I kill him. And then, like, give it all away.
Are you a killer?
No, I'm not. Oh. I was saying I wish I was.
Oh. I left $1 million in the... Oh, no! Losing an investigator fucking sucks.
Too many Bane quotes. Not enough time to read Bane quotes. Oh, there's a really good arson quote for Bane, too. Oh, my God. And a good jester one. There's literally a good Bane quote for every situation besides mine.
I was executioner. Target was tic-tac-toe. 3 in a row, but we got shot by a G.I. Joe. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, "Oops, Bonnie's dead. Oops, Bonnie's dead." So yeah.
So, I'm probably gonna get hanged now.
I think you'll be okay. You're just Bane. I heard Bane was like a shitty villain.
Well, it's like, cause he doesn't really do anything. I mean, cause like the Joker does all, you know, I mean, the Joker is the Joker. He does all that crazy crap. Bane is just kind of like, you all know not what you do. And then like, I don't know. And then everyone just kind of sides with him. Though there is one good part of the movie where, when I say one good part, like there aren't other good parts. Is this somebody? Oh, was that you? I like how people are.
Why is everyone picking on Solaire?
Because I said. Because I said so. Oh my god.
What role are you?
A medium.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of shitty. Even if you figure something out, don't tell me. Even if I beg.
All right. No, but like, there's one good part of The Dark Knight Rises where Bane is like in command of the court system. I'm dead.
You are?
Yeah. I bet it's Sunbro. Like, I bet he did it because I was gonna vote him.
Really? You think so?
I what the hell? Oh, okay. Every time someone random lynches, everyone tries to kill them because then they're afraid that they're just gonna get randomly lynched. Damn. No, but like, what was I gonna say? You should be like, Sunbro obviously did it. Oh, you're tic-tac-toe, aren't you?
What?
Are you?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Or you're a tacoon because your keyboard is messed up.
Shut up.
Wait, are you Sunbro?
No, I'm not Sunbro.
Hey, what are you? What are you?
I'm Vigilante, I told you.
Oh, yeah, ha ha ha. Probably drag me.
What's a drag me? Drag me? What? I don't know what that is.
Oh, okay, see? I was right. Oh my gosh. Nah, you're Neon.
If Solaire doesn't hang, then I'll probably kill him. I guess I am. Damn it. He's Jester. I can tell.
Oh, that would have been so great if we did random lynch him on the first night, though. I acted way too openly. He didn't even do anything. I was just like, based on my speculation.
He's Jester.
Oh, it's going to be so funny if everyone's at risk. He'll kill the sheriff.
Probably. Well, damn.
Okay, so you are tic-tac-toe.
Why would you assume I'm tic-tac-toe?
Because, for one thing, earlier you just randomly said tic-tac-toe and then sang a song about it.
No, because I told you it was
Jester. Also,
because
you voted innocent.
No, it was the executioner's will. He said my target was tic-tac-toe.
Oh, whatever.
I knew he was a Jester. I knew it. The way he was acting, man.
Wait, does Daffy not know that, I'm talking to him now.
I'm trying to figure out who the killer could be. I really should pay attention to the chat more.
I'm telling him to kill the sheriff.
Really?
Yeah. He goes, who should I kill? Because he's like thanking me for getting him hung pretty much. And I was like, Hank Daffy, the sheriff.
How do you know Daffy's sheriff?
Because he...
Damn it! Fuck!
You dead?
Yeah.
Are you tic-tac-toe? Or are you Daffy? Did I tell him to kill you?
I was so close. So close to figuring out who someone was. I thought it was Daffy. So I probably would have been wrong.
He said he was the sheriff. Like, he outright said it. Also, you outright lied to me when I pointed out who you are.
Guess you were the third in a row.
It's true. My God. Three people died, so. No, but, okay, I'm gonna finally just finish this. There's a scene in The Dark Knight Rises where Bane is, like, taking control of the court system, and, they're, like, prosecuting all of the police officers of Gotham, and then they always, like, they always get them guilty, and they're like, choose your punishment, and they're like, death or exile? and then it's, like, Commissioner Gordon, and he's, like, and in exile, they, like, make them walk across this really thin ice where they fall and die. So he's just like, I'm not walking across that. I'll take death. And he's like, I sentence you to death by exile. And then they just make him walk it anyway, and it's so great. That's my favorite part of the movie.
Takan is a mafia. And so is Mochi. Yep. I actually kind of thought Takan or Daffy was a bad guy, so.
So you suck at this, is what you're saying.
Shut up. Then why didn't you tell the others? Because I didn't want them to know. Mwahahahaha.
How about we hunt your mom? What?
What? No. Oh, your mom is a character. No, Takan and Mochi and Dragni, they're all three of them are fucking mafia.
I still don't understand why I was the first one killed.
Because you weren't. You were second.
Oh.
I can't imagine why you were killed.
I love Bane so much. So great. Well, okay, I mean, like, I don't, but I like that voice a lot.
Yeah. Isn't the Bane in the movie, like, nothing like the comic book version?
Oh, no, yeah, because, like, I mean...
Like, the comic book version, he's, like, a steroid
Yeah, he's,
freak,
like,
right?
He's like luchador with, like, Titan and all that stuff.
Yeah.
And then, or, and wait, no, Titan's the stuff from Arkham, but he has that, like, Venom stuff in him.
Oh, yeah.
And then, in the movie, he's, like... This bald, average built dude.
Yeah.
Who just.
Isn't he? I remember the actor is actually really short. His actor is like super short and had to wear high boots to.
Really? Yeah. Be tall. I didn't notice in the movie, so I don't even know. God, I want to be. I recently figured out that if you are a jailer, the first time you execute an innocent person, it takes away your ability to execute. I didn't know.
You didn't know that?
I didn't know that, no.
Well, yeah,
I've never been jailer before.
I've only been jailer twice, I think. It's such a fun role. It's so much fun.
Because what I always wanted to do is I just wanted to randomly kill three people. Have you ever played a game with a corrupt jailer where it's like...
No!
Okay, because I was playing with my friend last time I was at his house, and... and we were playing, and like he was one of the last people alive, and then he was jailed, and he's like, dude, what are you doing? I don't remember what he was. He was like, I think he was lookout. He's like, dude, what are you doing? I'm lookout. And he goes, I know. And he's like literally, and my friend's like, literally all we have to do is just vote for the mafia tomorrow and we win. And he's like, you won't be here to vote tomorrow. so stupid, but it was great. I want to do that is what I want to do.
I want a game where me and you are like major roles, like you're sheriff and I'm jailer or something. We fuck up everybody.
But see, the problem is that I would never trust you enough to tell you my role from the beginning unless you said mine first, because I would think you're lying to me.
I'm regretting not... I don't think we were recording when I did that game where I was jailer and I, like, had the Godfather 3 times in a row or whatever, and then I executed him to win the game.
Oh, yeah, that was pretty good.
Ah, that was such a good game.
I played a game where I was lookout. And then at first I was like, oh crap, well I'm lookout, this sucks. And then, so I just started looking out like a lookout does. And every single time I looked out, I found one of the mafia. It was the first two because you can't see the Godfather, I don't think.
Yeah, I know.
Oh wait, no, because it was lookout.
Godfather,
no, yeah.
You can
so
investigate.
So I found all three. And I was like, first day I was like, This person's the only one who visited him. Kill him, he's mafia. And then it worked, and I was like, someone protect me tonight. And then the next day I did the same thing. I was like, someone protect me tonight. So we killed all the mafia, and I was like, oh my god, this is so cool. And then the serial killer got me.
Mochi and Taken are so obviously... Like, Mochi is the worst at hiding it. Die, SK.
Well, mafia win.
You'd make it seem like that's a uncommon thing to happen in this.
No, I was just reading.
No, like him.
Oh.
Mafia wins like probably 50% of the time. Oh shit, he actually was a serial killer. That's surprising. I'm kind of shocked. I didn't think he was SK. So.
Oh, dude. I'm, not doing anything right now except for staring at this blank screen.
Yeah, it's, like, totally obvious who's gonna win the town. Who's left? I don't even know what the last guy's role is.
He might be like the random bodyguard. Town that's left.
Why don't you be, like, bodyguard?
Oh come on! Are you kidding me?
Come on!
Oh, they're gonna hang him.
Yeah. No shit. Thanks. Thanks for pointing that one out. I didn't figure it out on my own. He's a doctor. Duh.
Oh, yeah. He's self healed. He's self healed.
What's up, Jack?
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Got a cure for hanging. Meh.
That's a good one, Taken.
I'm imagining this is how they would act if they were real people.
Taken, that was a good one. Did I do good, Taken?
Doc, you can't save yourself now.
Great, Taken.
This game needs voice chat. And the Xbox Live community. Oh my god, think about how amazing that would be. Like, this game rendered in full 3D with Call of Duty players.
No.
Oh, that'd be so great. All the annoying children from Call of Duty playing this game. Oh my god, it would be so good. It would be so good.
Masterpiece.
F-
Fuck, no, I was the doctor, you assholes. It's like, yeah, thanks for pointing that one out.
See, if I get to this position, then what if I got to the position where it was like the same set of three, I think I would just be like, hey, you know what, Survivor? Let's vote against my friend here.
And just ditch the other. Oh, my God. You filthy bastards.
Oh, what a shocker.
Wait, what?
What do you mean?
Why did Solaire win?
Because he died.
Oh, right. Yep. Forgot he got hung.
Hanged. All right.
Hung.
Hanged.
Hung.
Hanged.
Hung.
Hanged.
See, you won't see that until the video is actually posted. Well, thank you guys so much. So very much for watching. I appreciate your love and support for the series. And there's definitely going to be more of this coming up. Zane's going to be in it.
Am I?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Okay.
We're going to have sex.
No. Nope.
What?
Nope. I'm out. I'm out.
All right. Click on our faces. We make videos. Mainly me.
Oh, by the way, I just looked it up and it is hanged.
Shut up.
If it's hung is a word, but specifically if you were talking about execution by hanging, then it is hanged. Otherwise, it's hung. So I'm right. As always. I bet you cut that out, didn't you?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.
You're going to cut it out in post. I just
No, I'm not. Bye-bye.
Okay, good.
Bye-bye.